ప్రారంభోత్సవంలో పాల్గొన్నారు కేటీఆర్. ఇప్పుడు లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
జయేష్ గారు, టు అమర్నాథ్ రెడ్డి హూజ్ ఆర్ చీఫ్ రిలేషన్స్ ఆఫీసర్, టు ద ఫ్యామిలీ ఆఫ్ క్యాలవే హూజ్ గ్యాదర్డ్ హియర్. ఫస్ట్లీ ఐ కాంప్లిమెంట్ యునో ద టీమ్ ఆఫ్ క్యాలవే ఆన్ మేకింగ్ అ ఫెంటాస్టిక్ చాయిస్ ఆఫ్ హైదరాబాద్. ఐ థింక్ యూ గైజ్ హవ్ మేడ్ ద రైట్ చాయిస్ అండ్ హ్యావ్ చోజన్ ద రైట్ సిటీ. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ బ్రింగింగ్ యువర్ బిజినెస్, బికాస్ యాజ్ ఐ వాజ్ టెలింగ్ యూ గైజ్ అ షార్ట్ వైల్ అగో, golf is no more an elite sport. In fact, it's a lifestyle sport for a lot of upwardly mobile urban youngsters. So I do believe that the golfing culture in India has just begun. I mean, you've barely scratched the surface. While I know this is a digital technology center, I do believe that golf per se, I think, has a huge future in terms of what it can be in India, and I'm sure we'll have our own golfing superstars also come out from India at some point. As we have produced badminton superstars, we have produced the tennis superstars, and we also continue to do very well on a lot of individual sports. And golf being an individual sport and not a team sport per se, I think it would really have a tremendous future going down the road. Now, Hyderabad, has been able to attract large number of marquee technology companies. And in fact, when I had met Sai in Carlsbad, I think a month and a half ago maybe, I was telling him, my road journey was from San Diego all the way back to LA, and in between we stopped at Carlsbad. So I was telling him that, I'm just coming off a meeting with Qualcomm in San Diego, whose second largest office in the world is also in Hyderabad. In fact, they are your neighbor in San Diego in California, and they're also your neighbor here. So that's a good sign. Secondly, if you look around, Sai, you'll see that you'll see Novartis right out of the window. Again, their second largest facility in the world is also right next door. And if you look a bit further down the street, you'll see Apple, Google, Amazon. In fact, Amazon's world's largest campus is right here. It's about 3.1 million square foot. And Google, Apple, Microsoft, Uber, Salesforce, Micron, all of their second largest bases in the world are here in our city, Hyderabad. So you've joined a very, very nice, a collection of marquee IT players who are here already. And I do believe that Callaway will also grow and grow very well. Now, on the other pieces of your business, which we had discussed briefly, my request to you and to your senior management as well is, as I said, while golf is of course important and it will grow, I also believe that the other brands that you represent, Callaway represents, be it Travis Matthew or Jack Wolfskin or even Top Golf, like you said, Top Golf is golftainment, golf plus entertainment. So again, huge opportunity for us to actually also consider bringing in Top Golf to India. I am willing to provide whatever it it is that would bring them in here. Government can provide land, we can also help you with quick approvals and quick clearances, we can also help you identify a good partner for the Indian market if you would want a joint venture or a franchisee kind of a thing. So that is Government of Telangana for you. We're an extremely progressive government. We are, progressive, we are forward-thinking, and we want the best of social infrastructure in the country, in my city. As it is, in fact, Mercer, an agency that rates all the cities across the world on livability index, has rated Hyderabad as the best city among Indian cities for the last 5 years in a row, from 2015 onwards till 2020, among all Indian cities, be it Bangalore, or I know Prashant, you're from Delhi. And Manish, I think you are from Delhi also. Okay, but aapka city se hamara city better hai. Main nahi keh raha hu. Mercer kehti hai. Or if there is anybody, and you are from Jalandhar, so I'm not even...
Carlsbad.
Okay, Carlsbad. So yeah, we'll leave you out of this. I can't say I'm better than Carlsbad, so... But I'm definitely better than Jalandhar, my friend. So we are by far one of the best cities in India. So I welcome you to the city. And I do believe that these numbers that you just mentioned, hiring a couple of hundred people, I've heard this enough times now, and I'll say it again. See, whenever a new technology center opens in Hyderabad, The targets that they always set for themselves are modest. But you outshine them, you outgrow your own targets very, very quickly. I'm sure Manish will call you in a couple of months and tell you ki mujhe 200 nahi, 500 chahiye. So, zarur ye ho jayega. So, I assure you that we'll continue to support, we'll continue to extend all kind of services to make this a fabulous experience for you. So, welcome to Hyderabad, welcome to Telangana, and I hope we can also get some other pieces of your business to Hyderabad. Thank you, Sai. Thank you to the entire team.